all over Brian's motorcycle. Uh-oh, did you drop your egg in the dirt and you're gonna eat it? Hi, Brian, look up there with your fancy pants, huh?
Motorcycle pants on.
Yeah. Where'd you get them?
From Travis.
From Travis. Steven's new vet that he bought a couple months ago, or maybe about a month ago. Really high class in that.
Brian, I wouldn't do that because you don't have your helmet on.
I'm sorry.
You can't pop. Sorry. Doesn't have any gears.
You're kind of proud of yourself, huh? Oh, Ellie. Why don't you want to take a picture? You're so pretty. Hmm? These guys don't like themselves. His little car coming to visit and have. What a letdown from the car he drove yesterday, huh? He drove Lori's Toyota Paseo down to North Carolina to pick up Brian so we could have him here for Easter. And I think he really enjoyed the ride. And you thought John's haircuts were bad, Sam.
What?
You thought John's haircuts were bad. Beautiful day out. The weather's a little, the air is a little bit cool, but other than that, it's pretty nice. We do these get-togethers and holidays most of the time, and really appreciate Steve opening up his house to us and putting up with it. Don't do that, Travis. But I don't want you to mess it up. I don't know what that 100 is for. Am I pushing something that I'm not supposed to? Oh, he's riding Brian's motorcycle. He's gonna ruin it. Some kind of secret committee meeting there. Maddie was peeking out the window. I thought there was only one Easter Bunny, but it looks like we've got four. Woo! Why am I odd? Huh? Egg hunters. There they go. There they go.
Oh,
They both spotted it at the same time. Yeah, Brian, Maddie, look hard. Go on, Matt. Look in the bushes, Matt. All around the house, Matt. Come again for the third time. And there they go. Did you? So then, how many does Brian have?
He's eating it.
Mommy, yeah.
I'm eating it.
Oh, Lori's cheating.
Crack an egg on your head. Let the yolk run
down. Did you find it? Don't be throwing eggshells all over the yard, Travis.
Take a picture, because he did it.
It's already
ooh, look at how pretty they are.
Close up.
That's close enough. I already have a close up.
There's the coolest one.
Yeah. I picked that one yesterday. I don't know which one. You heard from, oh well, never mind. I shouldn't.
Thank you. down, okay?
I see him. Yep.
I think it's over by the boxes.
Don't come too close, Brian.
This is a sand boa.
Mm-hmm.
Aaron, Grandma. Sand boa.
Yes.
He's shedding. In a bad mood. And don't make any sudden moves toward his head.
Not the bottom, man. light up.
Huh? Keep them warm. He thinks you're what?
Let him go around your neck.
Yes.
Go ahead, Paul. Show what you do with that.
It'll go down your throat.
Ew. Ew.
Right under your jaw. He's gonna get you, he's gonna bite.
He looks like he's gonna bite you.
Take him off.
I can't. He's gonna bite you.
He's not gonna bite Brian.
Oh, good. Go tell him to you.
No, don't do that.
Isn't that great?
Well, now it smells like carpet shampoo. That's big joke. Okay.
That's what I was going to say. He wouldn't really drop off, would he? Really?
You done with it, Brian?
But he hates when I narrate, so I'm not going to narrate. Yes, I am. This is Steven. It's Susie that he bought. With all these sexy women and dragons. And the video that I just took was a video of Aaron and his friend Apollo, who stopped by to visit us on their way to New Jersey from California. They arrived yesterday, June 29th, 1996. And today is June 30th, 1996. So we're heading out to a friend's house. Let me... That's John relaxing and taking it easy in the phone. And Maddie. Resting. And there's Brian playing in the sand. One of his favorite things to do. Hey, Brian! I forgot to mention that Ellie is 15 years old today. John trying to get some fun on his back because his back was hurting.
Sailboats are all spread out and blowing out. was nice.
I think he got sand in his eyes.
The other right hand. Bring it back.
Oh, this
one? Yeah. Yeah. Come here. Hey, Kevin. Pull your right hand back. Yeah.
Yeah, I heard him. Purple. Stripe. No pen. Purple belt. ET1. On your right.
Sorry.
Work it.
Come on.
Straighten this one.
No. No, I have to
stand straight. No. Look. Bend this knee. Don't bend this one. Keep this one straight. Good. Bend that. Good. Push down. Push down. Now switch back this way. Stretch it out. Stretch it straight out. Just like this. Straight down, as far as you can go. Good. Keep going a little further if you can.
Okay.
Now come up on your heels. Come on, Brian, get those feet out there. Don't be lazy. Straight out on your heels and have a seat. Have a seat. Okay, and now you're going to warm these muscles up. Show them how to do it. Pound it on those legs. Warm them up. Feet together. Feet together. Okay, now, you're going to put your hands out to your side and fist like this. When I say down, take feet together. When I say down, grab the bottoms of your feet.
That's one.
Keep your knees straight. Don't bend your knees. Straight. Continue to grab your feet. Grab your
ankles.
Okay, and you're going to pull your head down towards your knees. Ready. Down.
Four.
Bring
it right from your side. Now,
up. Right.
This
leg,
and we're
going to
move down the
straight.
Down. Okay.
Very good.
Have a good. Four. Up. One
motion.
Straighten
the
knee.
Keep those knees straight.
Four's
all the way down. Down. Okay, good. Up. Open your hips. Okay. And 10 times
on your own.
Jeez. 20.
Just go down here. Try to touch your head to your knees 10 times.
Ready? One. Step out
one.
On the left leg, that way, right.
Two.
Five forward,
two. Time, right? Good.
Then
three.
From it here, and then five yeah. Forward.
Don't bend your knees, you're cheating. Four.
Now three, you're going to turn with this leg. Come around this way. Three.
Five.
Good. Now fly
six,
forward with
four.
The back leg. Four.
Seven.
Okay, now you're going to use this leg, you're going to come toward me.
Eight,
five.
Come up.
No, wrong leg.
Eight.
Wrong leg. Come back again.
Nine.
Back.
Ten.
Yeah.
Yeah, always on the 10th point because we said we're
going to do 10.
Okay,
now
you're going to take your right leg to this side. Put it back behind your right leg.
That's it. Then six, five forward.
And you're going to reach out with your left knee.
Here!
Head to your knee, right?
Here!
Okay. Ready, down. Up! And come back on this side.
Step out with the left leg going toward the wall. One.
That's what karate's all about, stretching out.
Then fly forward with the back leg. Two. Now you're going to make a turn with this leg. Three.
Give me
your hand. Then you're going to
slide
forward with that leg.
Back leg.
And you're going to come to me. Five. Then you're going to slide forward with six.
With this.
Seven.
Hey,
All right. You want to get that energy in there, right? One more time. You
okay,
need to
now.
Your room.
Straighten your
you
hand.
You learn to do it on your own,
then
I'll
straight up
hand. Down.
Hey, take time on your own. She. Nope.
This way. Three. Four. One more.
Here
come
for
me. Five.
Six.
Seven. Okay, now try it again.
Keep
doing
it.
Keep going,
Brian.
Keep going.
Up.
Okay,
okay. Down.
And up. Like this, so you can't step aside.
Down.
Left leg.
Up. Hands go out when you go down. Down.
Straighten your hand.
Up.
Side and pull.
Good. Down and knee up. Ready? Down.
Four. Down.
Up. Good. Switch your legs.
Five. One minute.